Hey guys, my name is Shelly Verma and I am an artist, and today I will tell you that how to do oil pastel very easily. So I am going to make this beautiful painting and with using oil pastel. So let's get started.
Hello everyone. So today I'm going to tell you that how to use a tape for pasting your sheet on the surface. So you need simple tape and just paste it like this. Half tape should be on your page and half tape should be on your surface. Now you will see that it's all done very easily. Use a scissor to cut the edges and again repeat on all edges. I am taking simple tape. You can use masking tape, but I am using simple tape because I have this only at my home. This way you can do it very easily. You need to be careful when you do it. You need to be with your parents if you're a kid. Repeat the same on all edges. This way I am done. So let's start a painting. I am using a dark blue color for doing the painting. So I'm taking oil pastel colors and I'm doing it. See how I'm holding the color. I'm holding like this. You can hold this way also, but if you want to make a painting very easily and in a proper manner, so you have to keep your color in hands like this. Then use a turquoise color. Remove the paper from this. And do the color. Do this several times, so that there is uniformity of the color. Now is the time to mix both the colors. So you need a paper for mixing both. taking a simple paper and I'm folding it like this. You can take tissue paper also, but I'm okay with this simple paper also. So I'm doing this way. Now you will start seeing that I am easily mixing the color. You can see it's not mixed, now it's mixing, right? So I'm doing in a circular motion. Look at this, isn't it amazing? This drawing is basically for children. Now kids, you need white color paint and some earbuds to make leaves and flowers on the trees. How we will do it? I'll show you. You need one earbud first to try. See, this way you can make very easily. You just dab the earbud with the color on the surface, and you don't need to take lots of color, you just touch the color like this and then do it. You have to color randomly. You can take a bunch of earbuds also and try it. Wow, it's so nice and easy. It's amazing. I'm enjoying it. Are you also enjoying it while watching this video? I hope you like this video and hit the like button and try this painting definitely at your home. See, this way I'm taking the color. And you can color over the branches also, because you must have seen the trees are having randomly flowers and randomly leaves. So you don't have to be very specific about the flowers and the leaves. Look at this. Pollen flowers like this. Wow. And now we will do some hills also. Like we will paint over the hill to give the effect of snowfall. Using the earbud, you can use a brush also. amazing. I can't stop painting this painting. I'll show you by focusing the painting. Look at this. Now I will unwrap, and this is the way to take out your tape. You need to be very careful when you take out your tape. Now is the painting ready. Keep painting and enjoy your day.